All right, three sets again, and you're gonna either lay down on the floor or on a bench. If you're on a bench, just be very careful that you don't use too much weight because you can hurt your elbow. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna be laying down doing 12 bicep curls, and then you're gonna be seated, and you're gonna do hammer curls, then alternating hammer curls, counting one, one, two, two. So here's what it looks like.